Guarantee we will not ever be in need. Then when we hear that someone's found the greatest gift, we turn around salvation that we get for free. And through God's love and His mercy, we assume this freedom in the things that we consume. We are doomed if we stay in the gloom. This world has to offer a sin.